Brace yourselves, folks, because today we're plunging into the fascinating world of Microsoft's newest artificial intelligence sensation, Orca. This up-and-coming AI system is making major waves that could give the widely popular GPT-4 model a run for its money. Get ready, because this could be the most thrilling AI showdown we've seen this year. Let's unravel Orca's secrets and find out what's causing the biggest splash in the ocean of large language models. Make sure to stick around, because you won't want to miss this. Diving deeper into the astounding realm of large foundation models like GPT-4 and ChatGPT, Microsoft has introduced an exciting new contender, Orca. But what exactly makes Orca such a riveting addition? Let's explore the captivating details. Models like ChatGPT and GPT-4 are shaking up the tech scene with their incredible zero-shot learning capabilities. However, as they continue to conquer new frontiers, one compelling question persists. Can these models supervise their own training and other systems with minimal human input? Could that even be feasible? We'll find out in a minute, but before I do, if you're new here and aren't subscribed, make sure to like this video and hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss out on what's going on in the latest technology and the AI world. Scientists worldwide have been working tirelessly to enable large language models to teach themselves and smaller models by generating training datasets. However, the student models often fall short compared to their teachers in reasoning and understanding. In a thrilling development, Microsoft may have cracked the code. Welcome Orca, a 13 billion parameter model uniquely trained by learning from GPT-4, massively amplifying capabilities beyond existing models in the busy AI landscape. Don't be fooled by its relatively small size of 13 billion parameters. This robust model is proving to be a shockingly formidable opponent to much larger foundation models like GPT-4 and ChatGPT. Orca's underdog story demonstrates that bigger doesn't always translate to better in artificial intelligence. Not only does it blow other open source models out of the water, but it delivers performances on par with GPT 3.5, ChatGPT, and even the commanding GPT-4 on occasion. Now that's an eye-opener. Orca's smart self-learning approach could transform the game. This unexpected wavemaker is certainly causing a splash in the thrilling world of AI, and we're keeping a close watch on what other surprises Orca has up its sleeve. Orca achieves remarkable feats by studying GPT-4's step-by-step reasoning. It doesn't just copy GPT-4's answers, but really dives deep to understand the logic behind them. Talk about an insightful student, and that's not all. This rising star surpasses Vicuna, another top model, on several benchmarks. Orca is on the brink of public release, marking a huge milestone for Microsoft that we can't wait to see. One of the most impressive parts is Orca's extensive testing across numerous evaluations. We'll get into the phenomenal details soon. For now, just know that Orca's performance is off the charts. In their groundbreaking paper, Microsoft highlights Orca's three key innovations: learning from detailed explanations, training on diverse and complex tasks, and comprehensive benchmark testing. During explanation tuning, Orca goes beyond surface-level answers to grasp GPT-4's underlying reasoning. Doesn't that spark your curiosity? Next, Orca practices on a vast range of carefully chosen tasks from the FLN 2022 collection, like a student immersed in rich coursework. Clever, indeed. Lastly, Orca's skills are rigorously evaluated, pitting it against leading models like GPT-4. The results: Orca dominated, surpassing other top instruction-tuned models on difficult benchmarks. In short, Orca represents the future. Learning from step-by-step explanations can dramatically boost model abilities, as we're seeing firsthand. Orca unlocks GPT-4's full potential through prompts like think step-by-step or explain it simply. Let's dive deeper into this fascinating AI journey. We have front row seats to an AI revelation, models that learn by studying explanations are reaching awe-inspiring new heights. And Orca is leading the way with its ingenious success formula. This open-source marvel is certainly making waves. Orca represents a major leap forward compared to previous open-source AI models. Rather than just learning from question-answer pairs like ChatGPT, Orca digs deeper. It studies not only GPT-4's answers, but the step-by-step reasoning behind them. It's like having an elite private tutor in AI. Let's break down Orca's unique approach. Most models mimic larger foundation models like GPT-4, but Orca goes further, focusing directly on GPT-4's thought processes and detailed explanations. This progressive technique allows Orca to gain valuable insights from GPT-4's step-by-step reasoning traces and intricate instructions. Orca also benefits from ChatGPT's guidance as a teacher assistant, improving comprehension of complex directions. Understanding Orca's extraordinary performance requires acknowledging its zero-shot evaluation. With only its built-in reasoning, Orca tackled whatever challenges the benchmarks presented head-on. Zero-shot learning is when a model makes predictions on new classes it didn't see during training. This contrasts with traditional models trained on specific classes. For AI like Orca, zero-shot learning means responding to prompts it wasn't explicitly trained on. Orca receives tasks and questions without prior similar examples. It must rely on general knowledge and reasoning to generate answers. This ability to generalize beyond training data increases versatility and intelligence. Strong zero-shot reasoning, as exhibited by Orca and GPT-4, demonstrates this impressive adaptability. Rather than mimic larger models, Orca uniquely focuses on step-by-step explanations. With guidance from ChatGPT and its advanced zero-shot approach, Orca achieves extraordinary performance. Its innovative learning process represents a major leap forward. If you're enjoying it so far, please like this video to show us support and hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss out on what's going on in the latest technology and the AI world. Orca's striking zero-shot reasoning ability stems from its innovative learning method. By studying GPT-4's explanation traces, step-by-step thought processes, and complex instructions, Orca gains deep understanding of reasoning. This allows Orca to generate precise, contextually suitable responses to new, unseen prompts. Orca's performance shows the immense potential of zero-shot learning for advancing AI. What we've seen so far may just be the tip of the iceberg. With techniques like chain of thought, Orca could potentially scale to even greater heights. Orca's achievements across various benchmarks demonstrate its capabilities and the power of this novel approach. It has displayed phenomenal performance on complex zero-shot reasoning benchmarks like Big Bench Hard and AGI Evol, surpassing other instruction-tuned models. Even more astounding is Orca's competitiveness on professional and academic exams such as the SAT, LSAT, GRE, and GMAT. These tests evaluate diverse skills, including critical thinking, problem solving, and analytical reasoning. Orca's success signals its advanced reasoning abilities. Orca's smaller size compared to behemoths like ChatGPT is also key to its appeal. Despite its modest stature, Orca delivers similar performance levels. This breakthrough shows powerful AI can be developed by smaller teams, democratizing AI creation. In addition, Orca's size has major implications for efficiency and scalability. It requires fewer computing resources for training and running, making it a sustainable, cost-effective solution. The compact size also means it's easier to scale and adapt for different applications, increasing versatility. Orca is demonstrating that size is not everything when it comes to AI achievement. Its smart learning approach and efficient smaller architecture unlock immense reasoning potential. We are witnessing an AI revelation, and Orca is blazing the trail with its groundbreaking performance. Orca proves powerful AI does not require massive resources. With clever learning techniques in a compact form, Orca overcomes limitations faced by larger models. It represents a more accessible, sustainable path forward for AI. Orca's revolutionary accomplishments are just the beginning of what may be possible with such pragmatic AI development. Orca 13b's practical applications span diverse fields like academia and business. In research, its advanced reasoning can enable deeper understanding of complex social and natural phenomena. Orca unlocks untapped potential by mirroring much larger models' reasoning process. Imagine social scientists using Orca to decode intricate societal patterns, or natural scientists leveraging Orca's step-by-step explanations to unravel complex natural processes. In business, Orca's superior reasoning helps companies analyze operations and comprehend customer behaviors with new clarity. This drives better informed decisions. It's smarter data analysis to understand and serve customers. Orca 13b represents a revolution in embracing AI's possibilities. In the coming months, Microsoft plans to open source Orca 13b, a major milestone for the AI community. This allows users to examine Orca's development, train models using it, and contribute to its evolution. Microsoft's move reflects a belief in AI's transformative potential and commitment to transparency, collaboration, and empowerment. The future looks bright with models like Orca 13b emerging. Making Orca open source will likely catalyze AI innovation. Smaller teams can help advance models like this. We are democratizing AI and harnessing collective intelligence to keep unlocking Orca's capabilities. Models like this will shape the thrilling future of the field. Orca 13b demonstrates AI's immense potential to drive discovery and progress. Its open source nature will empower users to participate in shaping the next generation of AI. As Orca 13b becomes accessible for training models and research, we move closer to AI that can tackle complex challenges. The possibilities are awe-inspiring. Orca's advanced reasoning unlocks a smarter way to analyze data and understand customers. Its open source release will allow more collaborative AI development. The future looks bright as we harness models like Orca 13b. Its democratized nature empowers collective innovation for the greater good. AI promises to transform our world, and Orca brings us one step closer. That wraps up our dive into the sensation of Orca 13b. Thank you for following along. Let us know if you want to hear more fascinating AI topics. And don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it. And before you leave, take a look at our other videos as well.